Sit down, please.
Hi, how are you?
She's doing what?
Oh, yeah. That's the point.
She was in labor while he was in the hospital. Yeah. She was in the hospital with him while she was in labor.
Fantastic.
Yeah. He had just woken up from his coma and was in coma for 3 weeks.
Yeah.
I kept telling him, I said, I haven't had her. I'm doing good. They've been wonderful.
Yeah.
Thank you. Please be seated. The problems at Walter Reed were caused by bureaucratic and administrative failures. The system failed you, and it failed our troops. And we're gonna fix it. It is not right to have someone volunteer to wear our uniform and not get the best possible care. I apologize for what they went through, and we're going to fix the problem. And that's exactly what this government's going to do.
They will conduct a comprehensive review of the entire system.